advocacy and how much that motivates you, how much that pushes you. Mm-hmm. Expand on that. Why do that? I've got kids, so I know what that's like.
Right.
Why do those kids mean so much to you to kind of motivate you to work harder?
I mean, it's, if you have kids, I mean, it's kind of like the same approach for me. You want to provide for your kids, and that's how I want to approach this game and try to make a living and show them success. And so that's why I'm doing what I'm doing, getting a degree and try to make this game my living. And that's how I look at it.
How do you balance being Kenny the football player, mm-hmm. Kenny the student, and Kenny the dad?
Mm-hmm. I mean, if you have great family members and can help you out, I mean, that's a great blessing for me, because my mom is able to help me out on my behalf. And whenever I have a little time, she'll bring them down to me. And, you know, I'll kind of be a father to them. You know, I'll take them out to the park and do what I have to do as a father and show them the way of being successful.
They don't really know Kenny the football player. They just know Kenny the dad.
The dad, right.
How special is that relationship to you? How meaningful is it to you?
I mean, it's everything, man. And to have two girls looking up to you and looking at you and, you know, looking at you to help them, mentor them, and just, you know, whatever a dad does, man.
Did they live in Patterson?
Yeah, they're staying back.
Okay,
yeah,
your mom still lives in Patterson?
Right.
Mm-hmm. Is their mom in mm-hmm. the picture?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so they stay with their mom mm-hmm. and your mom kind of split time?
Mm-hmm.
How often do you see him? I know Eric used to talk about how he made sure that he blocked off time each day so he could see his little girl.
I mean, Thursdays is kind of like my off time. So my mom would bring him down Thursday and just and spend the day with me. And since I'm not really in school, you know, throughout the day, she'd probably come down and just bring him to me as well.
You play for a guy who's pretty family-oriented.
Right.
How much does that help that Coach Miles is so family-oriented that he wants you guys that have kids to be involved in their lives?
Right. I mean, first you got to take care of him first, and academically and football. And so he really wants you to take care of this first and then worry about your kids and everything back at home. So if you have this part down right, then they all for it.